I was talking to a group of nice young ladies in the terminal there by the gate. They're from Port Angeles. They're a basketball team, and they're going down to Los Angeles for a tournament in Anaheim. They call themselves the Olympic Avalanche. Woo! And I love their t-shirts. The back of the t-shirt says airplane mode. That caught my attention this morning. So they were nice young ladies giving me some high fives and knuckle bumps and a nice little chat. And I appreciate that in the morning like this. Again, 1 hour and 46 minutes is the flying time. Welcome aboard.
Hands up, Desi.
Get it.
you have my back.
What'd you say?
What is this exercise?
So you can flat against the wall, like
we're doing sit-ups. Getting workout in.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, hold on, guys.
Daddy, don't.
How we doing, boys? Jade, are you gonna show us the way today?
Oh yeah, I'm ready.
Not a girl.
Jade is in her element.
Are you not excited at all?
No. I'm ready to enter the arena. I've been calling it all morning.
Yeah.
I got my running shoes on, I'm ready.
You got your stretches?
Got the shoes.
I'm ready to like dodge past the strollers, you know? All the angry soccer moms. I'm ready to go by.
How cool is this, Maddie? I love it. Good stuff, the Magic Kingdom. You guys having fun?
You did that?
I saw it.
In the booth.
No, it like flew off my ears.
Championship. You can see the ball up there.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, Chloe. Hi, Jada. Hi, Maddie.
Did you have a good time, Maggie?
What?
Did you have a good time?
Are you recording me?
In California?
Yeah.
Okay, good.